Dave and Josh here with another perfume review.
Today we have Sarah Jessica Parker's Lovely.
Now, a lot of women like this cologne because it definitely captures the feel of like the hip, modern, you know, just getting out there partying, trendy kind of thing.
As we see on Sex and the City, she's into fashion, style, and I think this perfume really captures that love for her.
Awesome. And I'm trying to think, when did this perfume come out?
In 2005, so it's pretty known.
Yeah, definitely. In the grand scheme of things, that's a very, very new perfume.
Definitely.
So how has this new scent been doing?
Great. A lot of the young girls like it. It's
yeah, definitely
like
going for that younger crowd, I feel.
Kind of like an amber meets martini type like smell. It's
yeah,
a really
definitely.
Cool smell.
It's. I feel like it might be for the sophisticated romantic woman that, you know, it's definitely a little flirty, but more on like the sophisticated side.
Yeah, more a mature girl. I mean, play no games, she wants to be romantic, you know.
I like that. Very cool. Thanks again. Oh my God.
ScentedMonkey.com